and 6, consistently attacking Biggs with hooks and right hands, though Biggs would survive both rounds without getting knocked down.
To dominate. It looks even uglier. I'm
Friday,
sure the doctor will look at it.
Bloody Friday.